My name is Burton Taylor with Proventus Consulting, where we use persuasive legal marketing to drive your business development. I'm here today to introduce Rich Bracken with the Legal Marketing Association. He's going to talk to you about how to get your associates engaged with marketing your firm.
So one of the most critical reasons to coach your associates in business development and marketing is because, one, chances are they've not had that coaching to this point. They've come right out of law school, they're getting into the ranks, they're trying to work as hard as they can, but they've not received that coaching. It's kind of like telling somebody, hey, here's your new house, but you've never learned how to cook, clean, do laundry, anything else. So you're just dropped into a situation that you don't know where to start. You don't know what you don't know. So it is really, really critical to engage them early on and teach them the fundamentals. So when you think about the idea of associates being engaged in social media and in networking, it does sound a bit crazy, but those are the associates that are going to be best at it because they have been raised on social media. They know it and understand it better. So why not utilize that knowledge and help them brand themselves a lot better early on so they can start making a name for themselves? Take the time, make sure you're focusing on them, and they will pay dividends to your firm for years to come. This has been LMA TV. We'll see you next time.